Brave men fought under the blood red sky. On the second day, the great battle would be over for these liberators, but the battle would once again commence on the flat plains to the west, where the phoenix would arise once more. Two warriors would emerge to face this foe, one from the ancient lands of Nubia, the other from the northern land of Alba.
This would be the final reckoning.